Alright guys, welcome back. Let's continue on the Super Metroid. We've got just under 6 hours remaining. 5 hours and 45 minutes. Should be more than possible. Let's see if we can carry on with it. I'm still feeling fine. I've been at this since 8 o'clock this morning. Various games. But I'm expecting it to start to hit me in the next hour or two, so I'm gonna try and keep talking, keep active. If I can keep talking, then you know I'm less likely to pass out. But you never know; it could be the death of me. But we'll see. Anyway, let us go back more, once more to Norfair. No, I can't go that way yet. Pretty sure this is the way I want to go. This way, and then we're going back down the hole, that's right. I'm sure there's something in here as well, but I can't remember what it is. I do love the ice beam for this area. It makes getting past these guys that much easier. Okay. Is that not partly? Yeah, this is the way towards Ridley. I think I'm not ready for that yet. Probably thought some secret behind some of them as well, but I always think these look a wee bit like a weird Starship Enterprise. Okay. Excellent. This is the room. I'm positive there's some stuff in here. Reserve tank. Ah, and a missile tank as well. Save that there. Where am I? I think I know where I need to go. Excellent, another missile power up. Thank you. Yeah. Come on, back, back, I say. What the hell? What's happening? Is it coming back? Thank you. was easy, by the way. That's the easiest time I've ever had fighting that thing. Usually, at least can end up knocking me back a wee bit, but that was just... there you go. It's grapple beam time. Love the grapple beam. Oh look, there's no other way of getting up. You know what, I'll take that wee side room first. It's not the kind of place I'm gonna be coming back to. And stamps that are why. Love the grappling beam. Excellent. Right. Fantastic. We've got power bomb upgrade. Excellent. So we've got that, so this opens up. Areas now, I think. No, that's not the thing. Okay. Oh. just check where we're going. So head all the way along to the right here. There's there's stuff there. Okay. How are we doing, guys? We having a enjoying the stream so far? I said I know it's going to be a bit quieter. What I said, been up since 7 o'clock. Well, sorry, been streaming since 7 o'clock this morning. It's now 3:25. It's been a long ass day, but but it's a great cause, so happy to do it. Doing quite well with this. Been going just over 2.5 hours. Well, sorry, about 2.5 hours on Metroid. Should be on track to finish the game before time's up. But we'll see how we do. So that's us. I'm going to save here this one. And then we'll go through and we'll do a couple of the Norfair bits that we couldn't do previously. Before I do that though, I'm going to head to the right. I'm going to head down and right and see where that takes us. I love the grapple beam, this is so handy. Nice, it's back to Ridley again, isn't it? Not quite ready to go there. Although, I'd need the Faria suit to survive the lava. That are up here now. Okay. Wave beam, wave motherfucking beam. Yes! The wave beam just increases the amount of damage you do ridiculously. It means it can pass through things as well. Excellent. Nothing in here? Cool. Pretty much us here, I think, for now. We'll come back and get Ridley later, because, well, Ridley's pretty much the last thing you do before you go for Mother Brain. Oh no, look. Oh shit. Hey? I see the criteria. Brinstar, Norfair, Meridia. Turian? Tyrian? Wave beam, because it passes through things, can open gates from the other side. So let me just double check. Yes. Just make sure I don't think there's any note in here that I need to know about. Definitely some general advice for this game, just anytime you pass a save point, use it. Costs you nothing, and it can save you a whole lot of hassle later on. Where is that place? Nah, it's just up here. Because I can do this bit now. you the jump ball as well, but you don't get the spider ball on this one. Excellent. Secrety things. Okay. Oh, I need the gravity suit. That took longer than it should have. Dead ship. Okay. Can't use it. No power. I'm gonna turn the power back on. Let's see. What way are we going? We're going up here. Creepy as fuck. Was it, is it Phantom? Wasn't it? Of the dragon. No, it's fun too. Thank you. hasn't it been this difficult? I don't remember Phantom being that hard. Because I haven't restored power to the ship, I can't save there yet. Rage. Come on, ghosties, where are you? Ghosties, 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 ghosties. Thank you. To show your face. Whew. Seems like I don't remember him being that difficult. Power's back on. Happy day. Right, let's get to the save point. Yes, I would. it's not Turin. Turin's the last area. That's gonna annoy the hell out of me, Tharmar, but this is. Okay, we'll start at the bottom, work up. Let's see what we've got in here. Do like some super missile upgrades. Anything else while up here? Okay, map room. Okay. Save again. But the ship's nice and clean looking. Thank you. Aha. Oh, fuck off. That's so wide. Thank you. Come on, gravity suit. Yeah. Yes. I don't know, I'm always prefer the Vader suit. No. Through here because we can have the water. Alright, they bought one. Have a good one. That's fair enough, I've got the gravity, so well, there's not really anything else to get from the right ship that I can think of. Tomaridia! Sorry guys, just got just double checking something. See how, you know, the other people streaming are doing. Not much else happening. How's the money raised? 2,045 pounds. Not bad, not bad. Throw in the 50, that's 2,100. Plus, excellent. Okay. Right. I was gonna wait till 4 o'clock and then go for a cigarette. But I'm thinking Meridia seems as good a place as any to start. Start fresh after a break. So I'm going to take a quick break. Be back in 5 minutes for the next part of Super Metroid. We're making good time, I think. Meridia's one of the later sections of the game. maybe just over halfway, I think. So I think we'll be on track to have this finished for about 6:30, 7:30, I think, at this rate. So yeah, sure. So I'm gonna stop the stream. So you don't need to move away from your Twitch page or whatever. Just keep it there, and I'll start this up again in a couple of minutes. See you in a few minutes, guys.